In this tutorial, I will show you how you can transfer your contacts from Gmail to iCloud. So let's go ahead and sign into Gmail, and we'll click here in the corner and go to contacts. And over here, we're looking for export. But first, if you want to select the contacts you want to transfer, just click over here in the little square and select the contact. For this demonstration, I'm just going to select two of them and click export. So over here, you have multiple options. You can select all the contacts if you want. And over here, export as, make sure you select the last option, vCard, because we want to transfer these contacts to iCloud. So select that and click export, and a file will be created over here. And we're going to drag that file over to the desktop. Just going to delete this one here. So we're done in Gmail. Now let's go over to iCloud. So sign into iCloud, and we're going to do the same. Let's click contacts. Notice that I don't have any contacts right here because I just created my iCloud account. And we're going to click this button right here, show action menu. And we're going to click import vCard. And we're looking for that file we created in Gmail. So I only have four contacts over here actually. So I'm going to click that file and click open. And that will import the contacts I selected. So actually I have two. So this is how you transfer them from Gmail to iCloud. Now I am going to show you how you transfer them from iCloud to Gmail. So what you need to do is, again, sign into iCloud and click contacts. And we're going to click this menu over here, this show action menu. We're going to click export vCard. And before you do that, actually select the contacts you want to transfer. So you select the contacts, and I'm just going to select both of them. Select the first one, click control, and select all the other ones you want to transfer. So let's click here and select export vCard. So this another file will be created, and we're going to drag it to the desktop again. All right, so we have it now in the desktop. So let's go back to Gmail, and again, you're going to sign into Gmail, go here and click contacts. And over here, we're going to click import, and we're looking for that file that we created in iCloud. So it's right here, click open, and all the contacts from iCloud will be transferred to Gmail. All right, this is an easy way to transfer all your contacts from Gmail to iCloud or from iCloud to Gmail. Thank you guys for watching, and bye for now.